That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might want to secure that weapon, Deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, Detective.
The one.
Ah, shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. Why do you afford better than beans and rice?
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in!
Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from
he
the table!
He knocked on the wrong door. Oh, shit, man. Come on, now.
Nick, help these guys. Let's get the
hell
out of
here. Be cool, officer.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit, it's not a gun! Get down, down, gun! Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? We didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if we can figure out the bodies.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Man, there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get after him. Go, go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse! Stutter! Downstairs! Now!
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance. Try not to kill him.
Get over it. We want him stopped now. We're heading north on Mateo. Requesting backup. Turn to my gun Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Wait till I get closer! Stutter, now!
have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh? Oh!
Suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV.
It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark, to prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Oh, Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right. Let me get like $5. Okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe. All right? Asshole!
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess.
You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not consenting to these searches, man!
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, detective.
This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. I haven't seen him in, like, 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Bitch will be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Yet they denied me my restraining order. Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what to ask for? Fuck!
Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
City blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here. I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag. You have a date or something, man?
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable. You go first. This guy knows me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me? You feel me?
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you!
Okay, let's jump right to Worst Cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Well, protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh shit, that's Tap's crew. We don't want them to know. Follow me. Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell him we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
The problem is,
right.
You don't play defense.
Man, what you talking about? I'm playing defense.
Just lay it down. I know what you got anyway.
Now.
You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I got.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch me lose. Don't whine about it. Just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my 20. In fact, let's make it 50. You wanna go again?
Shh, we're blocked. Throw something to distract him.
Fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
If it breaks, I'll fix it.
Tap's just ahead. But there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down.
What are you talking about? This is
yeah,
the game,
this.
Babe. What game is that? Nobody... Shut up a second. Something's out there.
Should be through here.
There's this guy. Shit.
Evening Tap, don't run because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner?
She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tab, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
Your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
We need his face scanned. Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database. Brave New World, partner. Follow him with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
Yo, man, looking for Tyson.
Tyson? That shit ain't easy, dog.
Come on, man, just help a brother out.
Come on, man, just come on.
I need to see Tyson.
Relax, get your shit under control, brother.
Just go.
And we're in. Come on, Tab, lead us to Tyson.
I don't recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here. Nothing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Yeah.
Yo, Fidel. Shit feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or not?
Yeah, we're about to chat.
Copy that.
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes.
All I need.
Tap? What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe right now. Tyson. Just one more. Please. Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Whoa. You gotta turn that shit around, man.
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on, we gotta get to him now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging. I got you covered. Arrest these guys.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. I think it's the same psychos hitting every crew in town.
Come on, Nick. Cuff them.
Motherfucker!
Fucking cop. Kai!
Got your back, Nick.
Okay, you got it.
Just take it slow, man.
Ricky, hello? You there? I got like 4 bars, so it must be you, man. Hello? Ah, fuck this.
Hold it! Don't you move.
Hey, what the fuck?
What now?
Do not show stop or get your bang on. Put your hands up! Don't move.
13, multiple armed suspects.
Understood, 13. Respond with caution.
Leave them in the street.
Get out of there!
Shit!
All units, multiple shots fired at the location.
You're under arrest.
Son of a bitch!
Get over there!
Look around.
Look out!
Santiago!
Tyson's too organized for his own good.
You have no idea.
Watching Stoddard.
He'll probably be flattered.
The guy responsible for flooding the streets of Miami with this liquid cocaine hotshot garbage? Our new friend Tyson Latchford. Hotshot's popular because the high's cleaner, without the crash. Or so they say. I can get Tyson in front of a grand jury thanks to this evidence, assuming he stays alive long enough. This stuff's a little low rent for Tyson.
That's Tyson's mark. That's his coke.
Guy, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck! Look, these aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to, but we have no idea where he is.
Look upstairs! Find this fucking guy!
Shit. Mendoza, we gotta get out of here.
You think?
See, that's an interesting thing. Okay, so maybe you do a job and you gotta clean it up yourself. In those cases, you
hands up. Stay right where you are.
Whatever you're wearing is going to ruin. Wear old clothes. Don't think twice about chucking them. Oh, yeah, everyone. But look, you maybe do a job, and it's a mess, and it's loud, you just gotta get up. This evening's work for a second.
So why are we not getting out of here right fucking now?
Was it just two cops?
Yeah.
Do you see that?
Damn!
I'm gonna have a look around.
I saw something over here! I saw some movement over there!
What the hell?
Police! Freeze!
Something was moving over.
Stop! Now! Police!
Okay, easy now.
Detective Dow? Got a location from that IP.
Thanks, CP. Send me the info.
Your friend Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff.
Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't met a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this?
Hey!
Oh! Oh, shit! I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is that?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh, God! Damn it!
I know.
Fuck!
I know. Just hang in there.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you.
Fuck off!
Detective, do you know this man?
Oh, him? He does spreadsheets.